Hey guys, good day. Welcome back to my channel. So shout out to all my friends, especially my friend in California, George Layton, Tix Driving Girls in Texas, and of course Manu in Germany. Shout out also to CNF Santos, all the followers that I have, Felix Lai. So thank you so much for just following my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Shout also to my husband, Hubert, to all my children, Maribeth, Cham, of course, my son, Jose Matthew, and to all my friends out there. Shout out to all of you. It's been a long time that your story, DrCON, was not able to vlog because I am always busy. So right now, this is not a vlog in a car, but then this is a vlog that I wanted to express my motherly feeling to my son because of his birthday. So I would like to flex or feature how my son was able to cope up with his life as student athlete in a certain university in Manila. So, my dear Jose Matthew, happy birthday na. So, this video is intended for you. I hope that you will continue to be a good and loving son to your mom. And of course, as an example of a young one, a teenager, at your age 17 right now, you're able to cope up everything. Bisan mabudlay, kinakaya mo na, I know. Pero alam mo ba, that is the best training na nagawa mo sa buhay mo. Continue aspiring, continue dreaming. Dahil alam ko, kakayanin mo, you have the potentials in the potential in basketball. At alam ko rin na God has a plan for you. Kaya nga ang pangalan mo is Josh, extra strength given by God, Josh Matthew. So I hope na this video, no, is just kumbaga feature ko para sa iyo. I love you na. To my son, Josh Matthew Poli, our extra strength, our precious and ever loving son. Nak, I know how hard your life being a student athlete. That's why I salute you. You manage yourself being an athlete. At the same time, being a student. And at night, you are always burning your candles just to cope up whatever school's activities that you have. Nak, padayon lang. Ipagpatuloy ang lahat na napagsimulan mo. I know God has a plan for you. He has a blessing ahead. And always be thankful. Don't forget to say thank you. Number one, to our God. And of course, all those people at your back. Yung mga tumulong sa'yo, lagi mong isipin at lagi mo silang pasalamatan. I know that you are a very, very loving son. Just always remember the word humbleness. Okay? Pasok na yan lagi sa puputi mo. And of course, diba sabi mo nga, mama knows best. So please, don't forget lahat ng mga inputs ko sa'yo. Whatever, wherever you go, always remember those things na sinasabi ko sa iyo and also kay papa mo. So again, my good luck to you, my prayer to you, my son. Magpatuloy mo lang, huwag kang mag-give up. Kumbaga sa Bisaya, nabasa ka na, paligo ka na lang. I love you so much, my son. I love you. He gave it to me. La 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 la
Conde. Oh, bodies on the floor. Pero he's okay. He's all right. Dapat lang. Mm-hmm. And Josh Pauly will be shooting two free throws. Both teams in the penalty.
Ang ganda ng sequence kanina kay Suico, yung dinapas niya kay Espinas dahil na-attract niya yung depensa at dito kailangan nilang bumawi. Well, na-attract naman ni Pauly yung depensa ni Porter. Hinabol siya sa labas kaya nakakuha to si Pauly ng foul.
Spinning his charities, Josh Pauly entering the final 2 minutes ng ating third quarter.
Kick out pass na yun ni De Los Santos sa corner. Look at that defense from Ateneo.
Nagawa kaya naman lang, paraan. Yes. Oh. And how about that para rito sa Lyceum as they open up the scoring here in the second period.
Mismatch dun eh. Si Pauly ang nakabantay si Urbina. Kaya nakuha yung 2 points na yun ng LPU.
14-10. This hour count. Josh Pauly yun ha. Pauly, P-O-L-I, yun ang kanyang apelido.
Oh, Pauly.
Mamaya sabihin nila, tanga si Pauly, asan?
Oo nga, baka hanapin nila rito, maghanap sila ng kalbo ha.
Hindi rin po yung Pauly gratis ha. Hindi,
hindi
rin yun.
Hindi rin yun.
14-10. Rodalo, of course, bisita nga natin dito. Gabby Espinas, we see Coach Eman Monfort.
Yeah.
Siya na yun ang nagbibigay ng instructions para dito sa juniors ng Ateneo.
Mga legends yung mga nandito
totoo,
sa atin.
Totoo.
Ito na naman si Pauly.
Josh Pauly.
Josh Pauly. Short on his first try.
When it comes to free throw shooting, LPU is struggling. They're 1 of 5 already. Pauly for his third point in the game. Josh Pauly.
Ayan. Naririnig mo rin talaga Pauly. Talaga mapapaling yung kamwat.
Dalo puts it up. Wildly lefty. Pauly. Butch. Lead pass. Pauly. Oh! He hangs on the rim. Unable to slam it home.
And thank you so much, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe for those who are not able to subscribe in my channel. This is yours truly, Dr. Con, saying bye-bye. See you on the next video. I love you. Just keep on moving, my dear son. Good luck to all your endeavors. I love you so much.